Hello my art viewers, so I'm back after long time, sorry for this break, but this is Adis Bhavna here, and from today we'll start continuing this tutorials and all. So please excuse me and don't unsubscribe because I'm bringing lot of more things and I'm adding very valuable things. So I'm in search of things which you actually don't know, so I'm experimenting few things. So please be patient enough to see that things, so please do support more. So you can see here I already did a video on graphite powder and its uses and how it will blend. So graphite has very good power of shine and also it will blend properly if you use properly, whereas someone bought this doubt and all, so I want to clarify that. So in previous video I didn't mention how to use graphite powder using paper stump, but now in this video exclusively I'm using paper stump and the graphite powder and how you need to apply. So graphite powder and paper stump are really very good combination and they can do your job easy. So in this way you need to just dip your paper stump into the graphite powder and just apply onto the paper. So before doing that you need to draw the initial outline properly, because graphite, I'm using 10B grade graphite powder, so that is impossible to erase. If you erase also, few areas will be remaining. So absorb properly and do the direction. Here you can see I'm doing the poster to stop or to quit smoking, and I hope you'll share this artwork to your loved ones or to your family members whom you really care and say indirectly, please do stop smoking. So you can share this artwork and indirectly you can send this message of stop smoking or quit smoking, and you can also say the disadvantages and you can spread love in many ways. So this is other form of spreading your love towards your family members and loved ones. So I hope this video will definitely share my innermost feeling and you will definitely love this artwork. So personally I tried doing many things, but this is impossible using graphite powder. But after several experiments I thought graphite powder, here using graphite powder using paper stump, is really very much easier than the other means. So what I did is I experimented. See, you can see this is graphite powder of 10B grade, and in this way you need to just dip it and just put against the paper, just light pressure, because it is 10B you'll get the dark grade and dark tone, no need of much pressure. So apply properly. So you can use this powder, which is one step in graphite powder, you can use for 3 to 4 dots approximately. Again it depends on your quantity of dipping. And here for adjustment and for doing some extra additional highlights, I will use a regular pencil, or you can use outline pencil as I'm using, or you can use a regular pencil, it is up to you. But here you can use any kind of pencil. This art is particularly I'm doing on A4, A5, not A4, A5 sheet, which is really tiny little book of Anupam brand. So as I discussed the paper brands and all in my previous videos, I think last month or before last month, you can see that video, Anupam brand book. This is really affordable, and I already mentioned this is little rough paper, so this you'll not get the smooth finishing, but this is little rough paper and you can practice this type of drawings. So you can see this is tiny bunch book of 50 pages and it is really reasonable, so you can afford buying this. So here I am applying the smoke effect in this way, just using paper stump. You can see how beautifully the smoke created. So when you try to achieve using pencil, it is impossible, but when you use the dirty paper stamp, you can use in this way. Just little pressure and the smoke from your imagination, it will really give a good look. See, you can see how naturally the smoke is coming up, right? I hope you really enjoyed this thing, small little process or small little tip of doing so. So here is again a challenge for you. So here I am doing the regular videos of this short videos and short drawing on A5 sheet. So you can also try this drawings and you can send me. I'll feel happy because you tried something, right? So this is the thing from where you can start or from where you can upgrade your skills. So please grab A5 sheet. So it is not required that you need to have A5 only. You can cut the A4 size paper into 3 or 4. It's up to you. But it's okay if you have the tiny little work. So when you are doing the tiny drawings, you need to concentrate more on areas which is really important. So this tiny areas where you need to bring the realism, that is really important. So it will be challenging, but it will be interesting too. So challenging and interesting, so deadly and deadly combination. Here I want to apply a base layer. So this is base layer of 2B grade pencil. So this is extracted powder from 2B grade pencil of Artline brand. So here again a tip. So I'll basically use 2 grades of graphite powder. One is 2B, so this is for the base area, and one is 10B. So why I'll use only these two powders? Because 2B will give the fine finishing look, so which you want on your face, skin texture and all. So 2B is definitely most important grade. And 10B, if you hold 10B pencil and start doing the dark areas using pencil itself, you'll create different layers and different shiny look. But when you start using 10B grade powder, it will bring the matte look. It will eliminate the shiny look from the graphite and it will bring matte look. So this is ultimately what you want. You want dark and matte look. If you want so, you need to use graphite powder. Here is the best tip. So I want to make a video of how to remove the shine from the graphite powder. So next video or next video, I'll show and I'll put the proof and live proof which you really want and which you should believe that graphite powder will eliminate the shiny look. So I'll show it, don't worry, I'll come up with a video. So here you can see how I filled the darkest region. So I just skip the process because that is just filling using 10B graphite powder. So here in this way again we'll add few little dots using graphite powder itself. So you can see this made my process easy. Literally, when you try it using pencil, you'll not get the perfect irregular dots, you'll get the uniform dots which you don't want. But when you see the ashes, they'll have the irregular format of dots, so that you really want. So it is little difficult using pencil, so try using paper stamp and graphite powder. So both can be made at home. I don't know if you observed my videos and if you watch my videos, I did both at home. Paper stamp, it's in your hand. Powder, if you have pencil, you will have powder. So for two things, you can see my two videos on my YouTube channel. So if you want, I'll provide link, or else you can easily find them. So please go do search and enjoy the process. And from here I'll speed up the process because this is completely repetitive process and I don't want to add all the repetitive things. So if you want to know the process, I just added 2 minutes of time-lapse video. This is what now you are seeing. So you can see how the process went on. So in this way, I use these small tinted and small, which you call paper stump. So this is tiny little paper stump, and I'm using the Tombow Mono Zero Eraser brush, paper stump and all. So for highlights, you can use normal pencil eraser, regular one, or if you have Tombow Mono Zero Eraser, you can use, and you can do this dots and all, you can create highlights. So if you want reference image, I'll provide link below, or you can directly find in Pinterest. So that is free to access. So you can search stop smoking poster and that's all. You will find it. If you find difficult, if you don't know how to go and how to search, please do leave a comment below. I'll just provide link. Okay, so don't hesitate to comment. Do comment. I'll provide. Feel free to comment down. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. So again, please do excuse me from today. I'll put the regular videos and you can exclusively enjoy the real-time videos. And again, I'm promising I'll provide it. So if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe, like and show some love. So share this video with your friends and family too. So do support me and help me to reach more. And I hope you are happy with the process. So if you find anything difficult or anything weird, do let me know. So I'll change my things and all. So feel free. So I just added little blurry background here, and thanks.